Hi all, I welcome you to this channel. And if you are the first time here, make sure you subscribe to this channel by clicking on the subscribe button in order to stay updated about the most trending technologies. In this video, we are discussing about Python for data science. So Python is no doubt the best suited language for a data scientist. So the few points that will help you understand why people go with Python for data science. Driven by vast and active community. So Python has one of the most known and active community, which helps them in the continuous improvement of Python as a programming language. And it is distributed under an open source license, which makes its development easy via open source contributions. Learning curve. With most of the programming languages, their learning curves tend to grow parabolic with time, which means it is hard to grasp early, but as you become familiar with this language, the learning becomes easy. Whereas in case of Python, the learning is easy because of easy syntax and short handwriting. Third party libraries. Standard Python package installer can help you install numerous modules that make Python interactive. And these libraries and modules can interact with internet protocols, operating system calls, and many more. Integration with other languages. Integration libraries like Cython and Jython make Python integrate with C and C++ and Java for cross-platform development. Thanks for watching this video. Bye for now.